My name is Santiago Merlos. I'm in the 11th grade, and I go to Aquinas High School. Well, I've been playing soccer since 2013, so about 6 years now. I was originally a football and basketball player, but once I stopped playing football, I always wanted to do two sports, so that's when I got into soccer. I play center back as defense, so probably the most difficult part is trying to beat somebody to a ball that's faster or stronger and stuff like that. My position is very central, so anything that gets past me, as soon as they get past me, they're right in front of the goal, so I gotta make sure that nothing gets past me the entire time. And I know if I do that, then I've done my job. Well, during practice, we've been working on finishing and quicker touches, passes to each other, quicker passes. My team this year, we're really young. We lost a couple of seniors last year, and we don't really have that many this year. But we're very scrappy. We're going to be all right. Coach Sanchez and Coach Sixto, they're very tactical, so they know how to position the people well, and they know as soon as they don't see something that's right, they fix it right away. The coaches have really taught me how to not panic and stay calm during situations.
Santiago, well, he is one of our leaders. He's actually a center midfielder, but in the beginning of the season, we spoke to them about sacrificing a little for the team, and we might have to move players to another position that they usually don't play, and he's one of them. Since the beginning, he took the role of playing in the back as a captain, and he's kept us in many of the games. As a center back, he's stopped a lot of the key players from the other teams. And just last week, we put him as a center midfielder because we needed to score. And then he dribbles through like three, four people and then scores a goal last minute to tie the game that we couldn't afford to lose. So that was pretty neat on his part. And he comes out playing from the back, which helps our game a lot.
My favorite part about being on a soccer team would be meeting new people and going different places, and it brings new experiences. My advice to anybody trying out would be just don't go in cocky. Don't go in cocky thinking that, oh, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna make the team and stuff like that. You never know what's gonna happen, but just try your best and you're gonna be okay. I've never really thought about what to do past high school, but playing soccer during try and get a scholarship for that, that'd be cool. My main influence would probably be my dad and my uncle. They really, because when I first joined soccer, I didn't know what I was doing, but they really taught me the game gradually, and they got me better and faster and stronger. So yeah, I have to thank them.